We all love our worldview.
We appreciate our strong beliefs.
We even love our fallacies and misconceptions.
We are so modest and generous.
To ourselves.
The trouble comes with the others.
The opinion of others.
Books were burnt.
People get killed.
Politicians go to war.
Journalists are sent to prison for their opinions.
It's time to reflect.
And to rethink our bad behavior.
We would be better off if we started celebrating the opinion of others.
The keywords are not
I like.
The keywords are
I respect.
We may not appreciate what people have to say,
but we sure have to defend their right to say it.
We don't shoot.
We argue.
We don't arrest.
We listen.
We don't agree.
But we tolerate.
Not because it's comfortable,
but because it's the right thing to do.
The opinions of others are the strongest power of progress.
The opinions of others are wild and impressive.
Inconvenient.
Thought-provoking.
Challenging.
They are important.
They are stupid.
They're tempting and dangerous.
They are spooky.
They're sometimes unbelievable.
But the bigger message is
others matter.
And their opinions matter.
They are the engines of our societies.
And sometimes
our opinions and those of others find common ground. It's the triumph of tolerance and respect over fear and anger. We have a special name for this. We call it democracy. Try Daddy's Morning Briefing and try it now. Independent, inspiring, honest. Enjoy.